What is up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm here, Spirit9.
Welcome
back
to Conquest.
Smite.
Conquest is the largest and most strategically challenging game mode in Smite.
Yes.
You and your team must control three lanes of combat, each with its own defenses and objectives, from advancing enemy minions and players.
Yeah.
To win Conquest, you must advance at least one lane toward the enemy base, first destroying their towers.
Yeah.
Then defeating their Phoenix. Finally, slaying their titan. At least one of the three enemy phoenixes must be destroyed before you are allowed to assault the titan. It's often valuable to destroy more than one phoenix, as doing so weakens the enemy titan and spawns more powerful friendly minions in that lane, helping to assault the enemy base.
Yeah, that works.
There are many strategies in Conquest, but the most common is for one player to be sent to defend each of the three lanes. For a supporting player to be sent to assist the long lanes, and for your fifth player to clear jungle camps and help out in the lanes as needed. As a hunter, you deal great damage to enemies. Always stay back and out of melee range while dealing your damage from a safe distance. Hunters rely heavily on full damage items to be effective and augment their basic attacks. The first thing you should always do is
as a hunter, starting with Death's Toll will restore health and mana for each successful basic attack. It helps you survive longer in your lane before you have to return to base to replenish.
Nice.
The Relic Sprint will help you to retreat quickly from dangerous situations, but
well done! The first task in Conquest is to clear the jungle buff camps, which will provide powerful enhancements for your team in the early game.
As a hunter, you'll usually want to help the mid laner defeat the damage camp. This will ensure your mid laner gets to his lane ahead of the opponent, and also grant you beginning golden XP. Let's clear the damage camp.
Fantastic! You should now head to your lane and defend it from approaching enemy minions. As a hunter, you can fill a number of roles, but for this tutorial, we will have you defend the long lane. Go to the long lane now.
Yeah, the long lane, sir.
Very good. In Smite, you share gold and XP from helping to defeat enemy minions. The player that delivers the last hit on a minion will also gain additional gold. Return to your base often to acquire new items and replenish your health and mana. Press B to go back to base and purchase additional recommended items from the store as you see fit.
Ah, so I can't get any stuff.
Nice!
Excellent. It looks like your team is gathering in the middle lane. After purchasing any items, you should head there, group up with them, and destroy the first tower there.
I don't know why I did this. First of all, everybody wouldn't be in the same goddamn fucking lane. That's the first mistake. Maybe three. Maybe.
Fifty bears down upon you!
Maybe.
Together, you should be able to push forward and destroy the second enemy tower. Help them do this now. Heals. Now is a great time to defeat one of the jungle boss objectives, the Gold Fury.
As the name implies, the Gold Fury will award your entire team with a large sum of gold for the kill. Join your team in defeating the Gold Fury now.
This wouldn't happen this quick. She probably like.
Wonderful. With the gold gained from that kill, you should return to base and purchase additional items from your recommended list.
Yeah. Don't have to tell me.
You should now return to the middle lane and push forward until you destroy the enemy Phoenix. The first step in launching your attack on the enemy Titan.
Oh, look at that, I'm already here.
Spawn more powerful minions, which will put pressure on the enemy team. This is an excellent time for your team to defeat the jungle boss objective known as the Fire Giant. The Fire Giant will grant a powerful buff that increases the damage and regeneration of each member on your team. Join your team at the Fire Giant.
Also wouldn't happen this quickly.
Attack the Fire Giant now. If you get low on health, fall back out of range and let your allies finish the fight. Now is the time to attack and defeat the enemy once and for all. Attack the enemy Titan and defeat it to win this match.
Yeah, this match, huh? This tutorial is so misleading. Conquest is typically the default thing that you do, because it takes longer, but it's I guess it probably would be more rewarding. I don't know. It's different, and of course, not everybody's gonna. side. Just call mid. Plus, this is just... This is versus fucking AI, come on. I'd turn auto items off. Let's see if I can... Yeah, this is bots. Because I have seen two on the right. Not right, the left. Bottom left. Pretty sure we saw those in the last game. Whatever. It's fine, it's fine. I'm curious what ranking is Thanatos. I don't know. Alright, so we're gonna get this. I guess I'm gonna be a jungler.
Minions have spawned.
Seems like a very stupid idea, but do it.
Has been slain.
Fine, whatever.
Your right tower is under attack. An enemy has been slain.
Come on.
Nice!
There you go.
An ally has left the game.
Great. Side left. Perfect. So now right's open.
Your right tower is under attack.
Get out of here. Fucking asshole. Get out of here. I don't want to kill you, that's fine, I don't care. Run away, he's teleporting.
Wait for me!
Slay an enemy. Oh. Yeah, this is hard. God damn it.
You have been slain.
That'll help.
What does that do? That's pretty good. You're pretty good.
Been slain.
The guy who's playing a hard character ended up dying. Oh, look at him.
Your left tower is under attack. Chance. It's always nice to have. Oh, I should probably also get some. I don't have enough gold apparently. No, I do, but I'm not close enough to the shop so I can do anything about it. Double kill!
And now he's killing shit.
Your middle tower is under attack!
Wasn't low enough. Oh well. Get the tower down and I'll play. Well, we're not even close to the play. So that'd be enough here. I can hope.
An ally has been slain. Double kill.
They're a fucking run. Keep running.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
It probably would be a good idea to head back then. No, we're gonna do that. Would like to stay, but I'm out of mana and shit, so I gotta be careful.
An enemy has been slain.
That's nice.
Always nice to have.
Okay, we're going.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Yeah, we're in the middle. Nice. Level 9 now.
Under attack. An enemy has been slain.
Chasing him.
Killing spree! ally has been slain.
An
ally has been slain.
So now we have to deal with this shit. That's pretty good.
Oh, that is so cool.
Your right tower is under attack.
Fine, it's an enemy
has been slain.
You guys gonna fuck off. Gonna get ganked. Not really, but no.
Your right tower is under attack. Your left tower is under attack.
That would never happen. Like, they'd run, they wouldn't stop. They'd probably go in the jungle and hide.
An enemy has been slain. Your middle tower, an ally, has been slain. You have slain an enemy.
The world is near.
Killing spree.
things out.
Help!
Well, no.
Help!
An ally has been slain.
Help left lane!
Really? We're going for fucking fire giant.
Your right tower is under attack.
Oh, look at that, you died. Oh, big shocker.
An enemy has been slain. Your right tower is under attack. Your right tower has been destroyed. Your middle tower is
killing spree.
Blah, blah, blah. Really? You're gonna do this shit to me? I already know how this shit works. You don't fucking two-man that shit. You have to get all your team on that shit. Since Poseidon isn't here, that's not helping.
Wait for me!
Seriously, dude, you're just sitting there?
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, I am gonna fuck off.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm not dealing with this shit. Fucked off. I need to get some potions and shit.
Oh, that is
better.
So cool.
So we'll get that. Oh.
The world's no barrier to death.
Bullshit. Said it's supposed to go through obstacles. That's bullshit right there. Go through obstacles.
An enemy has been slain.
Doesn't say it's supposed to go through obstacles. Seeing its target through obstacles.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, it's probably because I couldn't see him. Yeah, that probably.
You have slain an enemy. Killing spree.
Do they need help on goddamn left?
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy phoenix.
Don't sell that shit, you're gonna fucking die.
An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower.
Oh, back. Person that wanted to two-man the fucking fire giant. No, that wasn't easy. Bullshit, that was easy. Well, I'm gonna end it there. I don't know what I'm gonna do after this. I think I'm gonna probably get some food or something. I don't know. I'm gonna do something. Yeah, you can see the time down there. Yeah. I'll, see you guys next time. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and let me know if you want to see more of this. I'll see you guys next episode. Bye bye.